guys, this is Stacy with Lip Candy coming at you with another lips or tip. And today it's going to be a tip on how to color match somebody, okay? So I have a couple of our testers here and I'm in my car as usual. And I have my lips on, Precious Topaz, one of my favorites. And I'm just gonna go ahead and color match because as you can see, I do not have any face makeup on. So it's a little rough looking. But I'm gonna go ahead and show you the easiest way to color match. Now, one thing I want you to understand is do not be scared of our products. One of the beautiful and amazing things about our products is that they will literally try and blend up about 4 shades and down about 4 shades. So even if you are not spot on, it can work, okay? It's just when you wanna really color match somebody, the idea is if you make a real light line starting about here and going down onto the neck area. And today I may not go all the way to my neck just because it's hard to see in the car. But if you start here and go down onto the neck and then you do a couple soft touches with either the back of a brush or a wood little stick like I use for glossing. If you can do a couple touches and it blends in, that's the color. If you're having to sit there and rub and rub and rub and rub and rub and keep rubbing, it's not the color. Will it work? Yeah, it can work because like I said, it's gonna blend beautifully, but it should blend in really fast, okay? So let me go ahead and show you what I'm talking about. And because these are mine, I'm gonna go ahead and put it right on my face. Normally I would use a brush and I would pick up just a little bit and apply a little sweep. Because it's mine, I'm gonna go ahead and use it right from the foot of the wand. And I'm gonna go ahead and do first this lighter color here. And I will use the brush just to blend it down. You can see, as I rub that, it's still pretty light. May not be as visual here in the car, but it's pretty light on my face. So if I keep rubbing, and keep rubbing, I actually blended in. But I really kind of had to rub it in quite a bit, okay? So that was fun. So it's really not my color. It's pretty crazy that fawn actually blended in because I'm so light. That just tells me I'm not tan at all. Yeah, okay. Don't know how I feel about that. So let me go ahead and show you another one, okay? Even as I kept wiping it on, it still started blending in right away, okay? So now watch, I'm gonna go ahead and take, like I told you, and I did 3 little marks. And right here on my neck, can you see here? Not sure if you can, because it's in the dark, kind of. But that blended in really well. And that is tan. That's actually the color I wear. So this is our original. And that's another comment I wanted to make sure to explain to you, is that we do have a few color variations with some of our colors between the original Make Sense foundation and the anti-aging. So again, don't be nervous about that. Just know that there are a couple shade variations, okay? So be aware of that. To give you a really good example of that is suede. So as you can see here, I have 2 different colors. They're actually both suede. So suede original is more of a green based undertone, and I'll show you on my hand. You see that right there? And then suede anti-aging has definitely more of a yellow pigment to it. It's really kind of hard to tell in here, but just be aware of that when you're applying it to somebody, okay? Our original does tend to work with people with more oily skin. It is our heavier foundation slightly. Our anti-aging has a little more moisture to it, which is great for anti-aging or for older. That's exactly what we want. But because of that, it doesn't do quite as well with oily skin. But like Joni herself, she has very moist skin, and she wears anti-aging beautifully. So it can work for anybody. But if you have a new client that's very concerned and lives in a very humid place, then anti-aging may not be the first foundation to try with them. You may want to try the original Make Sense. Okay, just so they get used to it. They jump in, they love it, and then if they want to try the anti-aging afterwards, they can. Okay? Anyways, I hope that helped a little bit. Bibiana, this was kind of for you, my love, because I know you wanted to color match yourself, so I hope it helped. Love ya. If you guys have any questions, feel free to message me, text me, 661-477-4494. Have a lipalicious day. Bye. Mwah.